So, everyone feels justified. Iphigenia's murder was commanded by the gods.
So really, Agamemnon had no choice. And Clytemnestra is driven by revenge.
Peter. Peter, what's wrong? Peter, are you all right? Can he breathe?